Davis Cup tennis. Von Cramm and Henkel met Rogers and McVeagh of Ireland. Here's a new angle on tennis. The players got tired of seeing the spectators' heads go from side to side, so they sent the ball up in the air and the heads went up and down.